Khiamniungans are another major tribe inhabiting in Tuensang district of Nagaland. The weavers from Khiamniungans are renowned for their fine art and delicate designs. The traditional Khiamniungan attire consists of bright red and bright deep blue colored dresses. The ornaments are made of cowries and conch shells. The Khiamniungan tribals, who traditionally practice jhum cultivation, celebrate the Nyuh festival at the time of sowing. They offer prayers for a good harvest. They'll be giving us a demonstration of the millet harvesting called Juniak Nyuh. The millet is collected in the month of July and stored for a month. Then the grain is grounded by fuel. This is a demonstration of the millet harvesting, which is called Juniak Nyuh. Thank you. demonstration of the millet harvesting during those days during the fathers, which still is continued in the villages if you ever get the chance to go and see. They practice this millet harvesting with the same process, with the same teamwork, singing songs and working together. After the harvesting, everyone is given a mug of rice beer to enjoy the drink. The man helps the women in carrying the baskets and lifting them up. And as they get them out, ladies and gentlemen, the Khiamniungan Cultural Club from Tuensang District for the Khiamniungan tribe of Nagaland.
Yeah.
wisdom.
Oh, what?